Researchers diving into Webb's raw data found an unusual event in a distant galaxy that wasn't there the last time Hubble telescope checked. The detection can bring us a new area of research possibilities. A few days after Webb started operating in space, the telescope discovered its first supernova, the powerful and luminous explosion of a dying star. Its NIRCam camera detected an unusual and unexpected bright object in a galaxy named STSS J1419. It's too long. Just pause the video and read it, please. The galaxy is about 3 to 4 billion light years away from us. The bright spot didn't last too long as it dimmed after about 5 days, and this is the reason why astronomers concluded it was a supernova. After a star runs out of fuel, the pressure drops, and the star starts expanding to at least 5 times the size of our Sun, which is the size of about 333,000 Earths. After that, the star explodes, thus releasing tons of debris and particles. This explosion is what Webb saw. This finding is very rare since it takes the star a fraction of a second to die and the expanding debris a few months to fade away, which is less than a blink of an eye in astronomical time. What's beautiful is that Webb wasn't even designed to spot new transients. Ground-based telescopes image vast swaths of the sky every night, and they don't find supernovae for years. Meanwhile, Webb looks at just a tiny part of a sky, the size of a grain of sand, at short intervals, and voila, here's the supernova. Imagine the other unexpected stuff the space telescope will find in the future. This early discovery could mean that Webb might be able to spot supernovae more frequently, and the fact that Webb can see so far at the infinite universe means that the telescope could literally capture the explosion of the first stars that lit up the universe after the dark early ages. These ancient stars had a much simpler chemical composition than today's stars. They were most likely very massive, 200 to 300 times the mass of our Sun, and lived a very short life. The first stars in the universe also produced and scattered the first heavy elements, paving the way for the eventual formation of solar systems like ours. It's also thought that the collapse of these stars seeded the growth of supermassive black holes that formed at the center of galaxies and powered the spectacular quasars. Mike Ingesser, an astronomer at the Space Telescope Science Institute, which operates Webb, led the team that announced the detection. They compared new data from Webb's NIRCam instrument to Hubble images of the same area and used a software to see if there's any difference that might reveal new transients, objects that appear and disappear after a short time. And that's how they found the supernova. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.